My case had gone cold. I'd been working for 3 days straight and was still halfway to nowhere. It's like I had all the pieces to the puzzle. They just didn't fit. And that's when he walked in the door. He was the kind of man you didn't want to meet in a dark alley. The desperate kind. Jones. Harold Jones. He said he had a case for me. That his wife had gone missing. Big surprise. Seems to be an epidemic in this city. It was just like all the others. Out of the blue, the dame had gone, leaving a cold trail behind her. But this one had a lead. Something about a ladies' retreat and a mysterious church called Doe. It couldn't have been a coincidence. Women were disappearing all over this town, but now I had a clue. I needed time to think, needed some air. I decided to head out into the city to see if the night held any answers.